Hey YouTube, welcome back to a video of me. My name is Jurgen and this is my channel Elites. It has been a while since I posted my last video. The reason of that was because I haven't copped any sneakers in the last 2 weeks or something. But today we have a special one next to me. By the way, today is blazing hot outside. It's like 90 degrees or something. So it's hot, I'm sweating, and I'm still giving you this review. So give the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and enjoy this video. So the label reads, Women's Air Jordan 1 High OG, US 10.5 size, and the color code is Gym Red Black White. So for the people that know, women Air Jordan or women sneaker have a different size than men's sneaker. Also, the US size is different than the AU size. So for this, I have a women 10.5, that is 1.5 size bigger than a normal men US size. I have a US 9, and that's why I have a 10.5 in women. So 10.5 women is the same as EU 42.5. So here we go, opening the box. The Air Jordan 1 Satin Snake Women. Let's take it out. Yes, ladies and gents, the Satin Snake Air Jordan 1. This is my first Chicago colorway in my collection, and also the first Chicago Air Jordan 1 that I have in hand. So let's begin the review with the outsole as normal. We have the standard black Air Jordan 1 outsole. Nothing special. We have the white midsole. And then the side panels are white. You have the swoosh in the snakeskin, also on the heel and the ankle color. And the ankle, also on the heel and the ankle. So this snakeskin pattern is not real. It's not of real snakeskin. It's just black leather. So the scales that you see on the black side of the leather, it's stamped. Also here you have the Air Jordan logo in black, or here in black, because if it was white or red, it would pop out a lot. So I like that touch. Then we have red leather also on the ankle. On the front we have also red leather, and the toe box is white, same as the mid panels. Then to go to the satin part of the shoe, because we have spoken about leather, the satin part of the shoe is the tongue. It's made of really soft satin. I like the touch of it. And also the inside is, let me take off this. Also the inside of the shoe is of satin. Some people have spoken about the laces, that these are different laces than the normal men Air Jordan 1 laces. I don't mind it. I don't think anyone would see that this has different laces. On this shoe, Nike put back the nylon tag. On the inside, there are just some text about Nike and about the swoosh. The leather quality, it's normal. I think it's quite stiff. It's not the softest leather that I've felt. So yeah, for the quality moi. But the colorway is banging. It's really a banging colorway. So I'm very happy to have this sneaker in my collection. For all the ladies that try to get the sneaker, I'm sorry, because I don't think a lot of ladies got this sneaker. I read that it was quite limited, more limited than people thought. And now the resale prices for the Chicago colorway, these are quite reasonable. About 300 euros. But I hope Nike just did a certain Chicago colorway without the snake. But yeah, I'm not complaining. That was it for this review. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And for now, till the next time, later. I'm really sweating here like crazy. It's not normal. I have all the windows closed and the door closed because you hear a lot of cars driving here. So the temperature here is abnormal. I'm done.